Now that this has got a very strong sort of central thing with a bit of an offset, so it comes up a big square, and I put in that little get out for your eye there, so it goes around the corner, so it goes somewhere, but it's pulled back by this one and keeps you coming across. So it's very strong things going that way. The other one was quite a large bulky thing there with a couple of turrets sticking up, so I hit the sort of off an angle already, but I squared it up because I didn't like it, and I want to bring more sky in, but as you can see, the lines verge across there, but it keeps coming back around, so it doesn't sort of get thrown out of the picture too early. And always here, we use a bit of yellow on the top to bring it up.
Bless you.
That'll make that seem closer. So lighter tone. The orange is warmish, but the difference between the blue and the orange tonal is quite small.
Bless you.
So if you add the yellow to it, you get a strong tonal difference. A strong tonal difference breeds as closer. See, because there.
It's
one big area.
Yeah.
So it's all the difference isn't so great there. It's sort of balanced out with the large white and the little bit of black. But here you see it very much makes a difference in defining that shape, putting that bit of yellow there. Also sort of could have been there, it could have been anyway up. Probably up the back as well, but tonally, it's got to look. Well, so you've got the white and the blue there, which sort of works. Probably do a bit more. Strong. Okay. I'll probably come back and just do a quick feed and make it look something.